Hey guys, how you doing? This is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and I have some breaking news. BUSXF, Bus XF, Grand West Transportation, my number one electric vehicle play for 2021. Bus, BUS in Canada, now BUSXF in America. You can see this has gone from 28 cents in July to a high of $2 a 10 bagger. And this is a company that is just getting started. They just announced a US new symbol, BUXSF. You can see this has gone from 17 cents to 163. Huge winner for our community. And here is the news. Grand West announces OTC Markets ticker symbol change to BUSXF. Now, remember, we love to bring you the winners and we love to bring you them first. I am a shareholder. I love the bus, and myself and our community is on the bus. Grand West Transportation Group Inc., Bus in Canada, BUSXF in America, and 6LG in Frankfurt, Germany, a Canadian manufacturer of multi-sized, multi-purpose transit vehicles for sale in Canada and the United States, is pleased to announce that FINRA has approved a change in the company's stock symbol trading on the OTC markets, effective today, December 24, 2020, Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas Eve, everybody. The company's common shares will trade on the OTCQX under the symbol BUSXF. The previous trading symbol was GWTNF. And who's going to remember that? This is a much better symbol. This is a great move for Bus, a company that just continues to make great moves. About Grand West Transportation Group, Grand West Transportation is a Canadian company that designs and engineers mid-size, multi-purpose transit vehicles for public and commercial enterprises. Grand West utilizes world-class manufacturing partners to produce the purpose-built Vicinity trademark medium and heavy-duty buses available in electric, CNG, gas, and clean diesel drive systems. The Vicinity Lightning trademark EV with an electric propulsion drive system is available for 2021 deliveries. Right around the corner, folks. The company has been successful in supplying Canadian municipal transportation agencies and private operators with new buses. Grand West is compliant to buy American certification and, with a strong distribution chain in the United States, is actively pursuing opportunities in public and private transit fleet operations that would benefit from Grand West's vehicles. Here's their website. It's grandwest.com. This new symbol in America, and they're no longer an OTC Pink. They're on the OTCQX, which is the highest tier exchange before the senior exchange. And the symbol now is BUSXF. Hasn't even been changed on their website yet. That's how new this news is. And this is their other website, vicinitybus.com. And you can go to Webull and see BUSXF is the new symbol today. Congratulations for everyone on Bus on this huge news. I believe this is going to be a huge catalyst for investors in America that want to jump on the bus. It's going to be easier for them to find. BUSXF in America now is the new symbol. And once again, BUS, hop on the bus in Canada. Remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here in Rich TV Live. Always invest in the best. The best is blessed. And we believe that this company has a chance to be one of the absolute best electric vehicle plays in 2021 and beyond. This is your boy Rich from Rich TV Live bringing the news, breaking it to you, and we bring it to you first. There's been a propensity for us to talk about stocks and then everyone else on YouTube starts to jump on the bus. Why not jump on this bus, guys? This is going to be a huge winner. If you're a YouTuber and you're looking for an electric vehicle play, consider Bus. I say it's a big winner, and I say it has a massive 2021, had a massive 2020. Let's see if 2021 will be just as good, maybe even better. If you like this video, smash the like button, comment down below, share the video everywhere. It's time to hop on the bus. Your boy Rich from Rich TV Live. If you're not winning, you're not watching. We bring the winners and we bring them to you first. Big news, Bus has a new symbol in America, Bus XF. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays. Happy Christmas Eve. We'll talk to you soon. Peace. It's a huge winner. You can book it.